Can you name all the planets? Start in order. First, what comes first?
The sun!
And then?
Mercury!
And then?
Venus!
And then?
Earth, Mars, and Jupiter, and then Saturn, and then Uranus, and then Neptune, and then Pluto.
Is there a planet after Pluto?
And the computers.
Okay then, how many moons does Jupiter have?
60.
How many moons does Earth have?
One.
Okay then.
The planets in the solar system. What is this?
Do you...
Saturn!
Know about galaxies?
Galaxy.
Oh, how about nebulas?
How about nebulas? Can't I nebula?
How about Jupiter? Is Jupiter made of gas or rock?
Gas is Jupiter.
How about Earth? You know what Earth is made of?
Earth is made of clouds and areas. And all this blue stuff is water.
Oh, really? All that blue stuff is water? That's pretty cool.
That's crazy! So you're talking about the solar system!
The sun, Mercury, Earth, Mars,
do you know what the name of Pluto's
Jupiter,
moon is? Do you know what Pluto's moon is?
It's Charon.
Very good.
Pluto's Charon. And the world is Pluto! Like the sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto!
Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto, and
Robin, do you know what a dwarf planet is?
Pluto is a dwarf planet.
That's pretty good. Do you know what a gas giant is?
Jupiter.
Very good.